quiver, hold the sweet jester. This sport, well carried, shall be chronicled. If you have any pity, grace, or manners, you would not make me such an argument. But fare ye well, 'tis partly my own fault, which death or absence soon shall remedy.
Stay gentle, Helena, hear my excuse. My love, my life, my soul, fair Helena!
Oh, excellent!
Sweet, do not scorn her so.
If she cannot entreat, I can compel. Thou canst compel no more than she entreat. Thy threats have no more strength than her weak prayers.
Helen, I love thee. By my life, I do. I swear by that which I will lose for thee to prove him false. But say I love thee not.
I say I love thee more than he can do.
If thou say so, withdraw and prove it too.
Quick, come.
Lysander, where did tend all this? Away, you Ethiopian.
No, no. Here seems a great news. Take on as you would follow, but yet come not. You are a tame man. Go.
Hang off, thou cat, thou bird, vile thing, let loose.
Or I will shiver thee from me like a serpent.
Why are you grown so rude? What change is this, sweet love?
Thy love. Out, tawny Tartar. Out. Out, loathed medicine, hated potion heads.
Do you not jest?
Yes, Susan, so do you.
Demetrius, I will keep my word with thee.
I would I had your bond, for I perceive a weak bond holds you. I'll not trust your word.
What? Should I hurt her, strike her, kill her dead? Although I hate her, I'll not harm her so.
What? Can you do me greater harm? Hate me? Wherefore? Oh me, what news, my love?
She was a vixen when she went to school. Though she be but little, she's weird! Little!
Now follow it, thou darest, to try whose right of thine or mine is most in heaven.
Follow? Nay, I'll go with thee, cheek by jowl.
You, mistress,
all this world is long.
Nay, go not back.
I will not trust you. I no longer stay in your cursed company. Your hands and mine are quicker for a fray. My legs are longer, known to run away.